November, as I very well remember. I was strolling down the street in drunken pride, but my knees were all aflutter and I landed in the gutter. And a pig came by and lay down by my side. Yes, I lay there in the gutter thinking thoughts I could not utter when a young lass passing by did softly say, "You can tell a girl who boozes by the company she chooses." And the pig got up and slowly walked away.